Like, I don't want to tell people how to do things, which is funny because I do that a lot. But you got this loader pulling a tractor and a tractor trying to pull this trailer out, and it splits the tractor clean in half. You take the big loader, you hook that up to the trailer that's stuck, and then if you really feel it's necessary, you hook the tractor up to the front of the loader. I don't know. Common sense. Not so common, I guess. There you go.